1980s.
They're still in the Cold War, going nuclear.
Something terrible is happening.
People living all over the
in
country.
A fine tradition of anti-authoritarian,
demonic,
grotesque images.
They banned them.
Bloody and puking.
Counterculture.
They made fun of
the parent groups trying to like stop it from being made.
You know, this means something.
And I'm like, what are those?
What is going on here? People are fighting over something that's become hotter than Santa Claus.
What are we going to do about Cabbage Patch Kids?
Artie Spiegelman and Mark Newgarden, Stan Hart, Len Brown.
And the various artists discuss how they were going to develop this parody.
Saw him as an anti-pop against society in some way.
We'll make fun of him.
We were bringing the counterculture to a younger group of children, but of course it was the candy counter.
Watch! The latest fad instantly sweeps across a classroom and then across a continent.
It hit the mark. The kids loved it. The parents hated it. That's where we wanted to be.
Outraging editorial columnists, parents, and educators all over America were doomed, and that put it on the map. Very quickly, it became a phenomenon. Every vice president was getting literally a $1 million bonus that year. At least some scraps were tossed to us. But when I heard about the $1 million bonuses, I understood that the root word of bonus was bone.
The copyright suit against the chewing gum company.
It seems obvious in a world where corporations are people too, more so than people. But the First Amendment was designed not for bubblegum stickers and cards, but for dissident opinions in the form of newspapers.
I never liked the fact that we couldn't do parody. I mean, Mad did it for years. I felt we should have that same freedom. We were actually told parodying the trademark is more serious than parodying an idea or a concept. They paid till it hurt, but it didn't hurt bad enough to stop us from going forward.
And just having this gut feeling that we were onto something special with this series.
Yeah, this one I'm holding on to.
I saw it coming.
Are you ready for Garbage Pail Kids?